How about we do a tournament? We put the European Championship on the line. Now, I need to put Batista in here because I want Batista to reach the finals and fucking fight him again. Batista and Random, which is Canellis, Xavier Woods, Luke Gallows, Conan Dean Malenko, Slapjack, and Fish. Slapjack Fish. Hell yeah. It's Batista! God, it must be cold. It's freaking Winterfest. Spotlight, please. We're bringing Daniel Bryan's title. He's very eco-friendly. He's Batista. He supports the environment. That's why he's the champion. Now, Batista has his sights set on other titles. The European Championship. Like, sure, the WWE run he had was a failed disaster, but at least the jacket was cool. Yeah, but 15 years of experience against Batista. What does that even mean? Batista doesn't even know what that means. He can't count that right. He doesn't give a shit. Fuck yeah, he is. It's over already. He's done. Great. It's time to slow it down. This match is at least 10 seconds old. I wish I'd put more old school Batista in these games. Old school Batista, like 2003 and 4 Batista. So fucking cool looking. 2002 as well, of course. But Deacon Batista. What the fuck? What the fuck? No, man. Batista. All right. I guess he realized damage retention is indeed on. He doesn't particularly desire any sort of damage today. Unleashed. Holy shit. Good job, Batista. I feel sorry for Woods or Gallows, depending on actually who makes it, because they're going to have to face a very fresh Batista while having probably done some damage to themselves. His knees are shaking, he's chilly. This man is cold. Wear a jumper or something. This is making me chilly, honestly. I should have picked like Hell's Kitchen or something. Oh, it's a SmackDown Tag Champion against a Raw Tag Champion. Big time champion versus champion here. Who's better, SmackDown or Raw? Let's go. Alright, they're just trading right now. Oh, very technical start, very technical start. Yes, yes, yes. This is really a clinic. What are you guys doing? Do they have lots of time to fill because Batista just decided he's going to squash Canellis? Now they're just circling. Oh, he got the advantage. Educated feet and educated hands. He's hurt for a squirting. Oh, Gallo's kind of rolling everywhere. That's cool. Power slam. This is the Heartstopper elbows. The one that killed Jerry Lawler. No. Whoa! Xavier's decided enough is enough. It's time for a change. Very light applause. So he goes back to it for a second time. Hopefully for a bigger ovation, and he kind of gets it. If it doesn't work the first time, do it again. Let's try it for a third time. And time to slow it down. That was probably the least impactful move I have ever seen. Gallows ain't rolling over. Okay, yes he is. Gallows remembered at the last second. Oh shit, I gotta roll. And then, oh shit, I gotta get out of the way. He's gonna grab the tit. He's gonna do the titty chokeslam. Definitely going for a double count out here. You absolute pricks. Oh, they're going back in the ring. Oh my god, they actually did stuff outside the ring, then went back in. This is like the best match ever. This is the best match this game's ever seen. Oh, I do. Oh, no. We're just gonna go back to this. Oh, we almost did a cool move. Can't have that happen. Oh, well, okay. It's Otis! Big boy Otis is here! And his hair's coming through his chest! Why is Otis here? Whose side is he on? What the fuck? Why is Otis here? Xavier, you've got to capitalize on this! No, okay, Gallows is going out to him. Gallows is gonna bring him into the ring! Ref! Get Otis out of there! What are you doing? This man just gone to shit. Oh my god, no one knows what's happening. No one knows what to do. No one's read the script. Otis can't get out of the ring. The submission is not going to work on Gallows because he's too big. Gallows, what is Otis doing? Otis is not leaving. Otis cannot leave. Otis is stuck in this fucking ring. We're going to hit a teddy chokeslam. We're almost going to hit Otis. Ref, there's a third man in this one-on-one contest. Do you not see? This is a disaster. Otis, piss off. Oh, he threw Gallows into him. Now Otis is pissed. I think Otis is actually gone. Yeah, all right, Otis is gone. He couldn't leave the left side. He had to go to the right side. Okay, it's just how it is. On a roll again. Yeah, still looks like garbage. But let's hope it ends this garbage match. Oh, does excellent. Xavier Woods, who's been beaten to shreds, is going to have to face Batista. K-Dog is here. Okay, he's going to salute. Big army man Conan. That's really good, actually, yeah. We're going to start slow. Again, we have to fill in the space. Batista's match went a goddamn minute. It was meant to go 10, but you decided, no, I'm going to do a squash today, lads. Who's going to be the first to throw a strike? 100% bet on Conan. Oh, I guess that's a strike. Clothesline strike. There we go. Fuck you. Dean Malenko's going to do it because everything I say is wrong. This is definitely a strike. We're going into the SDF. Wait, excuse me? It's fucking Tombstone out of nowhere. The Iceman, this is his arena. He's used to the cold. Conan, however, used to the warmth, used to sunny beaches, used to tequila sunrise. This is fire versus ice. This is the Game of Thrones. Who do I think is winning? At the moment, Dean Malenko by far. But I'm going to have to say Conan. I think he's got a comeback in him. I think he's going to do it. Holy fuck, what is your problem? Oh my god, Conan's got the comeback. Here we fucking go. Do something. Thank you. Holy shit, Conan, get out of this. Conan, get out of this. You gotta get out. He's gonna break your gut. He's gonna do the gut bust. Okay, maybe he's not. He's gonna hit an attitude adjustment. Vintage Dean Malenko. Vintage. Ref, slow count, please. Okay, no, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Conan's still out here repping the NWO. He's got this. The NWO never loses. They're about to lose. No! Holy hell! That was almost a squash match as well! Thank you, Randomizer, for this. We got Slapjack against Bobby Fish. Oh shit, his leg. Oh, what the fuck? Who the hell is coming out? I can't work out whose song that is. Oh, it's Kurt Hawkins! Why? Why is Kurt Hawkins here? Referee, you saw that. You saw... Ref. You fucking saw Kurt Hawkins. You saw this. Bobby Fish has been screwed. Damn, he's become Bobby Flayed. Oh, shit. Terrible joke. Oh, hook, line, and sinker. There's been no countouts in this tournament so far. What the fuck? I'm genuinely amazed at that. This game loves to have countouts. This game loves to have the wrestlers go out and just get counted out. The AI is like, fuck it, I want to get counted out today, so I'm going to get counted out in every single match I'm ever in. But I guess they've decided, nah, fuck that shit. I ain't getting counted out today. Batista, we have to remember, is very fresh. He had a squash match. He destroyed Canellas in like 60 seconds. Xavier Woods had a full-on match with Luke Gallows, which included interference from Otis, who did absolutely nothing and just left. Well, actually, he kind of came in the ring and walked against the ropes for like 2 minutes, if that counts as something. Batista's pumped. Batista has to be the favorite here anyway. He's got a rivalry with Jake Roberts, and the winner gets to face Jake in the finals for the European Championship. So Batista, if anything, should really want to get there a lot more than any other competitor on this list. Batista was incredibly strong coming into this. He's kind of choking a little bit. That's not going to do it, Batista. You know this. You fucking know it, Batista. I mean, oh, he hit him with a kip up. What a fucking comeback from Xavier. It's just my anxiety. Oh, Xavier. Batista, if you choke here, I swear to God. Look, your tights are ripped. Oh, Batista. It's like, I love Xavier Woods, but Batista has to win. Batista. Oh, Batista almost lost. I do get... Batista's not selling that shit. Spinebuster! We're going for the pin! Batista's going to the fucking finals! Damn right! Batista, your balls are hanging out! That came out of nowhere! You took a Hadouken and then like, fuck this! Well done, Batista. You almost fucking choked. He's got Dean or Slapjack in the finals. Personal trade would fucking kill me. God, look at how much health Dean has compared to Slapjack. Look at this thousand ass. Oh, he's bleeding. Oh, Shane. I mean, sorry. Oh, breaking kayfabe. Oh, I mean, Slapjack. Oh, he's got back to the SDF. He loves this move. He does this move all the fucking time. Oh, Slapjack is slapping the balls of the referee. Giving him a good Slapjack. Oh, he fell over. Big clumsy boy. Dean is determined to choke out Slapjack. I'm caught in cords. Back rotation suplex. Just do a back suplex, you nerd. Shane Thorne, I mean, sorry, Slapjack, has just hit a tombstone. Or is it? No. Oh, he's possumed him. Dean's gone. Dean's gone. Oh, pretty much no one outside of Australia ever likes Vegemite. And then again, I think it's because everyone tries it wrong. They put like a shit ton of Vegemite on everything. You just put a little bit. You've never had Vegemite? I'm not surprised. Oh, Dean Malenko just won. But okay, I need to talk about Vegemite and Nutella's dance. All right, Batista, Dean Malenko, finals. And then the winner faces Jake Roberts for the European Championship. Happy Pride Month to everyone. Myself, to you, to everyone. Happy Pride. Send out the man. Send out. He's sweating hard, Batista. God, Batista, you're sweating. God, Dean, you're sweating. Batista is actually more damaged than Dean. Holy shit, don't. Don't let this be over already. Oh! Don't tap. Don't you dare tap out, Batista. You've made it to the fucking finals. You need to face Jake Roberts. Please don't tap out. Thank you. No, don't double count out. Oh, that rules. Don't get counted out. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you fuck. Dean. Dean, you're an idiot. And it's over. Batista's won every match, I think, of a Spinebuster. Yeah, Batista the spine busts his way to victory. He's saving the Batista bomb for Jake Roberts. Batista, Jake Roberts, European Championship, let's go. You ready to see Batista for the fifth time? Because he had the rematch with Dean Malenko because they both got counted out. Yeah! Oh, that's a beautiful shot of Batista. He's going to walk through the door, he does! The bag's where he keeps his cocaine. He should just carry his title in that bag. And then wear the snake around his waist. Oh yeah, Batista's left. He was on that side, but just decided that he doesn't want to be near Damien. He's gone. Championship introductions, baby. What is this camera angle? Can we like zoom in a little bit, please? Why does Jake not get like a proper introduction? Ah, Batista's very sus about this man. He's got to think about it. He is the European champion. No, he's not. No, it's not. That's Batista. And introducing the champion. What? What's happening? 249 pounds. He is the European champion. No. He is the European champion. Yeah, okay, he is. But you introduce Batista as Jake Roberts as well. Who is the real Jake Roberts? Wait, why is it unique? No, I'm curious. Why is it unique? It's not like defended by only Europeans. It's just any other title. It's just called the European title. I'd say the light heavyweight title is more unique because it's only fought by light heavyweights. At least has a gimmick to it. This is just the European championship. Let's go, Batista. You've got a lot of catching up to do, but I trust you. Oh, he's made him bleed already. That's a great start. That's exactly what you want. We got a very sweaty Batista. That's a jackhammer. But nice try, Michael Cole. Oh, Batista's tired. You got all this way, man. You can't fail now. You squashed Mike Kanellis. You destroyed Dean Malenko. Now that is a fucking power slam. Yeah! Batista! Side slam. Batista's gonna win this. Look at him go. If this is any signs of their rumble where Jake fucked him up for ages and then still ended up winning anyways, Batista's gonna win this. Okay, maybe not. He just completely whiffed on that punch. I hate the blood in this game. Can I just say it? They bust them open. You don't see any blood until after. And then all of a sudden they're bleeding. It's what's the fucking point? Oh, King Kong knee. I don't think he's done it, but he might. Oh, okay, good. Spear! Batista bomb! He's gonna finish it. His nutsack's hanging out. Why does that not have a pin to it? Batista, pin him! You could win the title! Batista, what are you doing? Oh my god, he's stupid. God damn it. No! No! Not double count out! You can't win the title by count out, Batista. Okay. Jake knows this better than anyone, apparently. Oh, his eyes are open. He's fine. I saw his eyes. Oh, that was close, though. Oh, now they're both bleeding. Oh, no. Batista, please. You come so far. No. Oh, he's come so far. He worked so hard. Batista, no. No, Batista. Yeah. Look at you. Looking great, Jake. Looking great. You beat a man who went through 4 matches in a tournament. Well done. Look what Batista did to you, though. He straight fucked you up. Nice fillings, you coward. You really earned that tournament victory.